Another episode of Simeona Swings Into Thailand. I apologize for the camera angle. I might just try and fix that up a little bit. That's better. Well, you can actually see, well, you can see the Terminator as always. I've also got this lovely donut that I'm supposed to sit on. That's why I sort of stumbled a minute ago. But yeah, so I'm back at the hotel. Operation went great, and I kind of already told you all that, but today the doctor, Dr. Saran, came and took out all the packing, and I don't know why my voice sounds funny. I don't know, maybe it doesn't. It sounds funny to me, but if it sounds funny to you, maybe say something, but to me I sound a bit odd. Anyway, so we did that. Then I went and had a shower for the first time in, well, I guess 5 days, and that was nice to actually to do that. But I'm sort of getting ahead of myself because he's just taken out all of the packing, which at the end of it, I don't know if it actually is or isn't. But there was this thing, right? It's like one of those tricks you see magicians do, they're pulling out loads and loads of ribbons. There was just loads and loads of piping. And at the end, I'm sure I saw a condom. I don't know if that's part of the procedure. I've got a feeling I have heard that somewhere that they do use a condom. But you know, it's always good to be safe. But so that was interesting. Then I went and had my shower. That felt great. But just being able to see it for the first time after 5 days of no idea. And also because the way that it was bandaged, it was quite bulky in that area, so it still kind of looked a bit penis-y. But now that's gone, there's nothing like that there at all. It is quite swollen, so it looks a bit, it doesn't look its best, to be honest. But they said it in about, by 6 to 12 months, it'll be completely healed. So it's sort of interesting having a shower for the first time with it like that. And also because I've had a catheter for the past 5-6 days, sort of getting used to being in control of my own bladder again. Which is not something I ever thought that I'd sort of have to get used to again. But, you know, I just drove myself off after having a shower, and I was putting something away because I had to pack up. And suddenly there was this sort of bloody urine. And I don't mean bloody, and I said, I know I am from Australia, so we do use the term bloody as an insult, as a sort of swear word. I mean bloody as in literally, because there is some blood still in there, and they reckon about 2 weeks that should be completely healed up. You know, there's a lot of it's something you don't really think about, I guess, on a day-to-day basis, just how much blood is in there. I mean, people joke about it when they get erections, that all of the blood is rushed to the penis. But there is quite a lot of blood stored down there, so... So it's been a very interesting experience, and now getting back to the hotel. I didn't have the cushion, I forgot to bring it, so I had to sit in the in Emmy's car, who was one of the assistants, and at leather seats on Thai roads. And the roads are okay, it's just the traffic's all over the place. So that was not what I was kind of expecting. It's only a bit used, it's a bit of getting used to sitting on these cushions as it is, because it's very, you know, bouncy and you're that much higher up. But I'll get used to it and then I'll not need it anymore. But I've got more energy than I thought I would. I can get around a lot easier than I thought I would. Just having the packing out, I can walk a lot easier. So the next few days, it's just a matter of resting up. I've still got some stitches in there that are supposed to come out, I think, on Saturday. And then, that's basically where we're up to now, and I'll record another update later on.